Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. MOR-MOOZ launches new Lightning to 3.5mm remote-controlled audio jack for new iPhones. MOR-MOOZ has just announced a key enhancement of their impressive range of electronic accessories with the nationwide launch of the new Lightning to 3.5mm audio jack charge adapter. Founded in 2014, the company has already carved a niche in the domestic as well as international markets with their highly rated USB-C hubs, adapters, cables, Apple MFI certified cables/adapters, Qualcomm certified car chargers, HDMI certified cables, wireless speakers, and much more. The new product from MOR-MOOZ is a must-have accessory for the users of the latest iPhone versions including iPhone X, iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus, iPhone 7, and iPhone 7 Plus. The new audio jack charge adapter from MOR-MOOZ allows users to seamlessly connect their Lightning devices to accessories equipped with 3.5mm audio plug/charge. Using this multifunctional adapter, it becomes a breeze to charge the device and enjoy music at the same time. This functionality of the product will be particularly useful for the users of the recently released iPhone X as the highly sophisticated device comes without an audio jack. Some of the most important features of Lightning to 3.5mm audio jack charge adapter include multifunctional port supporting functions such as charging, listening, and data transmission. Equipped with one function button for playing and pausing while listening to the music and for answering and disconnecting the call, and two more for increasing and decreasing the volume levels. The male port is compatible with headphones and the female supports charging and data transmission. The 3.5mm jack deliver high definition audios by enhancing the sound quality of iPhones from 16-bit/48kHz to 24-bit/192kHz. The audio range offered is 114 dB. Advanced wake technology for automatic detection of the insertion and removal of headphones. With Apple MFI certification, yields a stable system without any chance of compatibility error even if the OS of the iPhone is updated. Aluminium housing for enhanced durability. Low power consumption of 10 mW only. ASP support for up to 32-bit audio inputs. Announcing the launch of the company's new product, one of the founder from MOR-MOOZ Sruki Goel mentioned, "We are extremely happy to announce the release of Lightning to 3.5mm audio jack with remote control. If you already have an iPhone X, iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus, iPhone 7, or iPhone 7 Plus, this is something you have been missing so far. As an introductory offer, the product is now available for a special price of ₹3,999 including GST and nationwide shipping throughout India. Each buyer is also being offered 1-year warranty and premium customer support from the manufacturer. To order MOR-MOOZ Lightning to 3.5mm audio jack charge adapter, please visit www.moarmoz.com. Apple iOS 11.1.1 rolls out with fix for autocorrect bug, Hey Siri issue. Apple iOS 11.1.1 update is now rolling out with two major bug fixes. The first relates to an autocorrect issue. According to the details for the iOS 11 update, one of the issues was that if users were typing I on their iPhone, autocorrect would change it to A followed by a symbol. Apple says the new update will fix this problem. The iOS 11.1.1 update also fixes an issue where the Hey Siri would stop working. iPhone users who have faced the problem should find it resolved after they install the update from Apple. Apple's iOS 11.1.1 update is around 323.1 MB in size, though this could be higher depending on how frequently you've been installing updates on the iPhone or iPad. Apple iPhone 5s and higher are all eligible to get the iOS 11.1.1 update. Apple iPad Air and later will get the update as well, and the iPod Touch 6th generation is also eligible for the latest software version. In order to install the latest version of iOS 11, users should go to their iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch and go to the Settings app, followed by General, Software Update and tap Download and install. Users can also plug their device into their Mac or compatible PC, which has the latest version of iTunes and install the update from there into the iOS device. Apple iOS 11 has come with a spate of problems for users with reports of devices freezing and apps crashing. iOS 11 also ends support for 32-bit apps, so users should keep that mind and will need to update some of their older apps. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and press the bell icon after subscribing to get notified for all future updates.